look at it. I'm a soldier. I found a map earlier, and I'm going to the airfield.
I'm a soldier.
Never was a thug, just infatuated with guns. Never was a gangster till I graduated to one. And got the rap of a villain, the weapon concealing. Took the image of a thug, captured a villain. Willing to stick out my neck for respect. If it meant life or death, never
left it
for
breath. What I said when you're me, people just wanna see if it's true, if it's you. But anyway, let's go. Let's go to see what treasures this has for us. Maybe even a primary weapon, which I've been longing to have. And maybe a blood pack, because I really need one of them. A box of matches, I really need one of them so I can fill up at stakes. So yeah, that's all I need. Some stakes and some stuff. I wanna play the solo without recording, because it would not be this laggy. I'm in a really singing mood today, even though I got drenched while walking to home from my school. Because I do go to school, not one of those guys who just skips through for a game, because that's just fucking retarded. If you need any help playing this game, like, you know, how to get it running, then if you know a guy called PSI, then he does a tutorial, or you can just comment on me, but in the description, you just need to download that and be up to date with all the, with Armor 2 and this map. It doesn't really take long, like, depending on your internet speed, but it's only 101 megabytes. So yeah, 101 gigabytes, which is a lot. If you do I have binoculars? No, I don't have binoculars. Cause I just press B right there and it doesn't work, no. I'll just fucking walk up this. Up. Oh. I don't have a pistol now. So there's something there. And we cannot find. Well, I think I need to go this way. Because that's like a big little city. But I can't be as losing that because I want to go to the airfield as soon as possible because people are logging in left and right. I think this server just resigned. So we need to get that quick to get a weapon, a good weapon. I don't think I'm going to get a heavy machine gun, not my type of weapon. Might do, maybe put it in my backpack maybe. And maybe I'll get a sniper. Who wants free M249? Well, I'm not going next to him because he could have an M249. I do. Meet me at this place. Okay, and I'll fuck you over. Okay. Wait. What? Dead. And there we go. That's what happened to Daisy. I'm gonna make a LP, so gonna kill myself. Oh, okay. So this guy's doing a let's play, like me. A lot of people doing let's plays, even though I did this yesterday, but I did record. Hope you're liking my commentary. If you don't, please tell me what's wrong with it. And if it's because I'm a kid, I could take some hormones. Hormones make everything better. And there's the airfield and some tank thing. Crashed helicopter. Ooh, we're gonna go to that first, and then we're gonna go there. I think you can only get like various weapons from crashed helicopters. I'll check over here though. I mean, the car looks intact, but you won't be able to drive anyway. But what's that do? I could hear. I watched number one and I was like, I was getting shot, but I didn't know where I was getting shot, and it was right to the side of me. I mean, it was really stupid. I mean, how can I see that? But anyway, we found a crashed helicopter, which is over here. And I nearly went past it over that hill because I'm fucking retarded. And there's a tank top for it. I don't know what it's called. A lot of dead zombies are. I don't know. Maybe they're just like spawn there. Are they people? They're people. No, they're not. They're zombies. They're dead people. But they're not human. Like, players. Actual players. Mate, what if they just all spawn now? I'd be fucking stupid. Why is it I've not saw a zombie? I mean, what's going on with that? There's only zombies around this place, but... terrible. I don't think it's one of them crash helicopters, is it? Oh, that's the airfield. It is, then. Perfect sniper bait. How is this map? I don't have an idea where it is, but I know that I just killed myself there. I'm keeping school, but a lot of snipers are hurt. I can't hear any snipers, so... chances are I'm gonna get shot. I can hear dead bodies. So yeah. Bound to be a sniper at the airfield, that's for sure. Some stuff over there. I'll check the barracks over there. Go in some hangars. And I can see you on the top of the roof. And then a sad face like, oh, god damn it. Like, lol, he might run away, but then he should shoot him because maybe he's a sniper. But if he's not a sniper, then that's cool. And there's a cow over there, which I am going to kill. I'm out of choice here. Should go there. Oh, okay, I'll kill the cow. After I search this barracks, then I'll get the cow. And then in the next episode, we will hunt. There is no zombies. I don't get it. I've not saw any zombies. This is weird. I'm saying it's a bad thing, like, but I don't know. That's your butchers. Anyone know if there's as much vehicles as here as on Lingo? Lingo seems like a really cool map. There's a barracks here, barracks there. Hope I can get in this. I think it's that way, isn't it? Because I can't see the door there. And I can see the door. Oh, right. There's a lot of lootable buildings in the airfield, which I like. I like it a lot. So there's probably a sniper up there ready to snipe me any minute now. But I'm good. Invisible zombies. How'd you like that? And there is loot. Nope, nothing in here. Oh, G17. But is there any ammo for it? Oh, there's one, but I'm not gonna take that. Unless, it doesn't take, one old thingy ammo, so I'm just gonna get out of here. I don't think that was inside channel. But, I'm gonna take this PDW and maybe I'll put the M1A4 in my backpack because I love that. Put you in my backpack, you sexy motherfucker. I'm not really liking all this Lee Enfield in here. I don't really need some Pepsi. We'll put that back there, but I have a PDW, so I can defend myself. I was gonna say that to meet that cow over there, but I can't see it anymore. And basically, I want to loot more of this. So after I go into this hangar and check out that barracks, I will end this episode. Right about now. Boop. I'm just joking. I wouldn't do that to y'all. Okay, everything's the opposite Ray. Way. Well, this is nice, because that means, like, this means I'm gonna get ripped. Ain't nobody got time for that. Oh, look. It's in the air. I think. Is it? No, it doesn't look like it was, though. Well, I knew there was like some ammo, but I'm gonna take it. I can actually use the G17 ammo though, which is cool. That actually looks like it's floating. But there's no G17 ammo, and I've got enough. Oh, it's a bandage here. Okay, I can take that. You know what would be cool? What? If all your stuff just vanished by a hacker? Oh shit. Well, this seems like there's an unfriendly guy at the airfield because I don't see any zombies. Hey, quick, come on, man, come on. Ooh. You. Let me check what else is in here. Nothing, okay. I think that guy watched Team America, for sure. For sure! G17 ammo, where are you?